So, another day, another terrorist attack. I know that sounds awful to say, but it has happened again. And I just want you to take today, think about all the people that you love, take time to hug them, to hold them, because you never know when something like this can happen. And what do we do to prevent it? I know a lot of people are scared, there's a lot of chaos. It's hard to combat terrorism, obviously, when you don't know who you're fighting or when it could happen. But today, just a bunch of prayers to all the victims and all the families in France. So just take some time today to reflect about how lucky we are and how blessed we are. But give your prayers because this stuff just keeps going on and it doesn't look like it's going to stop. All right, guys, it happened. Donald Trump has just named Governor Mike Pence, his VP, his running mate. Here's what I think of that. What do you think about Mike Pence being elected vice president running mate for Donald Trump? Lainey, what do you think about it? Aubrey, what'd you get to eat? Lainey, what'd you get to eat?
And I got milk.
Cheese, pizza,
and I got water.
I got milk.
Cheese, pizza,
I got
water.
Milk and cheese pizza. And I
just Bear really wanted
someone?
To.
Thank you.
Bear really.
Looks good.
We just went for a walk. Now we're at the playground.
Four games and nothing. Wade.